Good morning, everybody, as we arrive in Spain for the European leg of the Formula One camp.
Sorry about that, guys. We're back again. Yeah, I played like two laps or so.
increase in sectors 1 and 2.
Not really good, but yeah.
That's the end of the practice session, and today it was Sebastian Vettel who was able to produce the fastest lap time.
Not very good at the main. I'd say not in.
Today's qualifying session is about to start here at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya. And what a cracker of a session we're expecting it to be. Spain is one of those tracks that can create unexpected results. So it's very difficult to know who might be strong here in today's qualifying.
If you can put together an efficient package with a good compromise between downforce and straight line speed, you can catch the other teams out here, just like Pastor Maldonado did back in 2012. Ferrari had a good track record at this circuit, but my money is on Mercedes to have a strong qualifying session here today.
It's been a mighty qualifying performance from Mercedes today, with both cars on the front row for the race tomorrow.
But it's going to be an interesting race towards the first corner tomorrow, because whoever leads into turn two will be in a very strong position.
Oh, that was not good qualifying from us. I think, yeah, we just lost it and then completely went out of shape.
Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya here in Spain for what is expected to be a very closely contested race. After yesterday's qualifying session, it's Nico Rosberg who's put himself in the driving seat for the race, securing pole position with a thumping lap when it mattered.
He'll want to end this weekend on a high after yesterday's fantastic performance, but he's going to have a lot of competition. I doubt he'll be expecting an easy race, especially considering the teams around him.
Hoping for better fortunes this weekend will be Red Bull's Daniel Ricciardo, who had a Grand Prix to forget last time out.
He just didn't get the right balance in the car, but in practice this weekend he's been working hard with his engineers to get on top of that setup, and hopefully he can have a better race today.
Thank you.
damage to the front wing, we suggest you come in as soon as possible, rather than risk it getting worse.
So we're going to have to box his lap, get brand new tyres straight away, because now we're going to try to push it. This is all for the team. This is just not great. But the formation. Now we've got brand new tyres, now we can get back straight out of there. And just
go, please, go now.
We'll be dead last in a minute.
Yeah.
It's the last position now. We're just going to have to push and push and push.
That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. You've taken 13th. the fuel mix. Rosberg's the race leader.
Objective now.
so close, so you can't even overtake. It's the right part. Most of the people I've seen is getting through the floor slightly.
Today for the Silver Arrows of Mercedes-Benz. They certainly had the best car today.
What a weekend it's been, and one that's been thoroughly enjoyable.
After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us, and goodbye until the next race.
Thank you so much for watching.